The tool you'll need for this repair is a flathead screwdriver. With the shade on a flat work surface, gently pry the clutch cover off. Remove the cord by rotating the gear with the cord. Replace the cord by rotating the gear with the cord in the opposite direction. Replace the cap by seating the tabs on the top first, then push it down to seat the bottom.